A very large percentage of the world's population lives within a few miles of the coast. So almost every large group of people has access to the water for a number of resources and functions, and one of those can be for energy production. Oregon State University, as a member of the Pacific Marine Energy Center, is one of the nationwide leaders in ocean wave energy research. That's primarily a function of having a number of world-class faculty in the area and also some world-class facilities. And it's for that reason that we draw people from across the country here to demonstrate the control and testing of these devices. We have this facility, the OH Hinsdale Wave Research Lab, which is a world-class wave lab. And I'm the co-director for the Wallace Energy Systems and Renewables Facility, which is one of the highest energy, best equipped electric power labs in the US. There's only really a couple places like this in the US. They are some of the preeminent facilities to test at. And then also given that Oregon State is the academic seat for wave energy research, that really makes us the destination place for early stage development of these technologies.